Welcome to Slocum Center for Orthopedics and Sports Medicine. My name is Ken Butters, and I specialize in treating conditions and injuries in the upper limb. This video will be discussing distal radius fractures. Distal radius fracture. The radius, or end of the forearm bone, close to the wrist joint is the most common fracture we see occurring from a fall on the outstretched hand. Generally, the patient knows there's a fracture due to pain and deformity, but occasionally a simple crack in the bone can be confused with a sprain. Diagnosis is made by X-ray, sometimes CT scan to determine the position of the bone pieces. Most fractures are displaced, that is, tilted back, and require treatment to straighten the arm, often with an operation to insert pins or plates and screws to hold the fracture in the corrected position. It's important to know that long-term function is determined by the ultimate heel position of the fracture. Repair of a fracture can lead to earlier return to function with therapy and removable splints, allowing patients to do home exercises and shower without a cast.